Where was that at? Check the map. Oh. Mother's limb. Do a tattoo.
This is not a question you should be asking a lady, especially in this day and age. By the way, what year is it?
It's 1925, ma'am.
Of course it is. Oh, it's really 1925. Silly me. I need to set my watch then. Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am?
You can unblock passages. Allow the companion to forcefully tear away any demons who groan themselves into passages.
This one.
Good choice, my dear.
This one.
Good choice, my dear. Don't keep me waiting.
Pass through all of those doors, though. If I can remember where they were, we can go.
Nope, don't care. No.
Uh. That's a combo with dodge and attack.
Good. Let's get to work.
Let's find all of those doors that I can unlock now. Maybe we can finally do something. I'm quite sure one is here, this one, but that's just a shortcut, yeah. Let me check it out. How do you open this? I don't know what to do with Kogai door. I just don't know. I just don't know. Why is it red? Secret behind the statue page. He hid the book behind the statue. I think I know where the statue is. Vulnerable, by the way. Last dying breath of Saint Stephen, the first Christian martyr. He died for his beliefs, according to some, he died in vain, according to others. Holy. Thank you. You'll get. It freaked me out. I wasn't expecting the shit. It really freaked me out. There's a golem here. Relieve the memory. There's a golem memory. What? Tight. Okay, what tight? Spark of genius. Bart and spirit, eh? Less breath. It's not like that. Heart. That's
better. It works.
Okay. Finish the ritual. What happens with the golem now? Track down the golem's location. Relive the memory.
He felt wronged and mistreated, yet still somehow guilty. A dangerous mixture.
He looks so angry. So helpless.
With no one by his side, he didn't know where to direct his anger, Benedict.
Another one.
Second ritual page. What is this now? Golem?
Yeah.
I got a feeling I was here already. I just don't know how to pester these cold guy doors. Got a key, good try. We also need a light source for the dark area. With this one. You're here now because I'm close by. And I need to figure out Kogai door. Bugged? Are you bugged?
Thank you.
Doing like this because I thought one sign is bugged, but... What's the deal now? I'm absolutely sure that this is the one that should work. Because the others still did. This is bugged. People, hello, hello. Can I reset? That ain't good. If it can stop me from making progress, it ain't good. Start. It's how I fixed it yesterday, but I don't know what's wrong. I really don't get it. There is the right code. I believe it's bugged. But it's the only explanation I got. It always works so far. Let's see if it's upside down. What if I rotate this? Jesus Christ, it was upside down. Holy shit. Didn't know that the case, but every combination available right now.
Oh!
Red's masked prototype.
It reminds me of the time that I damaged my mask during training when we discovered our gift.
We were so young and innocent, Benedict.
Yeah. It's a shame the rest of the world thought otherwise.
We can go further. The ink back, that's the most important. Now, we go and check out this, see if I can pass. Healing.
Ah!
one hit and I'm dead. I can't do this, yeah. Yay, save. Maybe look at it like that. acquisition zone. Proceed with what? What the flying fuck you game? What is this? Again, a Kogai door. I don't have a clue how to open a Kogai door. A clue. How do you kill that? Wait, what? Leo down. Maybe I'm not strong enough yet for this. That's the end. Can't move further. We check the mechanism here. I could also pass here, by the way. Let me check quickly. I think I can have triple jump. No, I should be able to do it. Here we go. The Grace, find a way to defeat the Inquisitor. Invulnerable. Talk to the weaponsmith if you wanna kill the Inquisitor. Imagine, man. Imagine the luck. I just encountered him. Then we can have an upgrade. Let's check the weaponsmith first, then I'll check the cloak tower. Yeah, we'll see if I do it. At 12. I wanna get out. Behind the statue of Buka. Can we? See if I can do a tattoo.
Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am?
370 ink.
This one.
Good choice, my dear. Don't keep me waiting.
Fucking cool guy.
never met the bloke, but he did set up an impressive workshop. Good. Let's get to work.
Can damage your weapons, the Inquisitor. Yeah. With obsidian dagger. Ritual obsidian dagger. Your attack swing is much wider.
Good. Let's get to work.
Golem. Check the Inquisitor here, and then we're gonna kill another Inquisitor.
It seems you had a little tussle with Brother Demetrius, a talented fighter and a devout follower of the faith, though quite ruthless at times, I must admit.
Why did you send him after me?
I didn't send anyone after anyone. The Order sent him to investigate a potential crime scene and to eliminate a fugitive. Or perhaps should I say, the fugitive. The one that sold his soul to the devil.
The devil?
Don't you forget that in the Order's opinion, Limbo is literal hell.
Reminds me of a statue from the book. But I don't have an option to move up there. What I wanted to do. I wanted to where is it? Either go for the Inquisitor. He probably leaves something important. Let's try to kill the Inquisitor now. Should be able to deal damage to him. Deck is wider. But I have a sword. Is actually looks quite strong, mega fast. He teleports behind me. Fight doesn't annoy me, it annoys me that I need to run towards him, it takes time. You die. And it's full with obstacles. Jesus Christ. You can't click on them. It grabs you. Instant. Can't click a single thing, there's some delay input, okay? Then he one-shots some. I don't know what to do.
something!
Fuck, man. How? Fuck off. Holy shit. Actually died. I don't know what to do with this Inquisitor. You get the fuck out, you can't move, man. Check the mechanism, then I'll go for the Inquisitor. They open. Okay, new area. Nice, nice, nice. Try to reach the mill. I got is the Inquisitor. Why do I got a feeling that Inquisitor, once I kill him, I can open those Kogai doors? That's the feeling I get. There's only Kogai doors. I'm doomed to go to Inquisitor. See what I missed here in the red area. We check Mother's Limbo, what we can open now. And then I need to kill the Inquisitor. It looks like it's the only way to advance. What I missed. See the symbol. remember this. Or better to say, way too lazy to remember. Yudibre, hey, hello. So what happened? What I gained out of it? What happened? Huh? We got your mother's limp. I can't do anything else here. I don't even know what happened. That's the worst thing. A red zone here in... Mother's limbo. Looks like I did all. I need to kill the Inquisitor. Now I can open this. Let's try to open this in Mother's Limbo. Don't tell me you respawn. Don't tell me you respawn. Fucking hell. It respawns. No way. No way. No way it respawns, man. Yo. I'm stronger now. Okay, nice. At least that. Mother's link for that. Thank you. Why can't you jump? Don't tell me a quadra jump now. Here again. Numeric door. Oh, how was it? I forgot. Eight thousand. $5,400. 5,400. 5,800. explode. Black flame candle. At the sea, one outside of Geneve, and it's odd to know that somewhere there, thousands of miles from here, a bunch of monks hold these candles and feed the fire with their blood. Lost in trance, they chant, opening up a passageway for the inquisitors to send their projection to a person's mind. They have better methods, but the order doesn't like to stray from the old and tried ways. Can I go into dark areas now? With a candle? Or not? Yeah, that fucking explode. Epic.
Ah!
Guard the magician. But I still don't know what to do with tarot cards. Mother's limbo is bigger than father's limbo. Fuck. What is the guy with a shield now? I got 1 HP, I'm gonna die. Is there a... Well, good job. Good. Fucking job. Brilliant. Good job. Good job. It up. There are no saves. Some enemies I see for the very first time also. I lost ink. Or the ink lost. Thank you. That's right. There it is. Happening with his explosions. Jump up. How to kill this? Doesn't care. Kogai door. 1 million Kogai doors. If I wanna pass, I need to pass through him. Enjoy it, yeah, because it's different. Be safe just to take a piss. Be right back fast.
Что это? Vai passar dentro do banheiro do
Barcelona?
E pa to zeleno ište ide koji god da tera što sam pazom, odmah pokažem da ne ide. Dobro, ako ti misliš da ide ide, ali baš udara prema. Ne, kako će samo kažem da ti daje.
I died over there again with 44. Souls back. Now how do you defend against this? Tilus, man, come on. Part of decryption edited the inventory. Code TKM Epsilon Lock. Okay. Red mask. Another one?
Maybe we could use it somehow to track down more camps. Let's ask our new friend.
Dating them from the Black Death in 14th century Europe. Tarot cards are keys. How is this a key?
Feeling we'd bump into her sooner or later.
Try to grab the save, I'll come back nice and easy and explore everything in detail. I want a story. Did that, they don't spawn anymore. We can run out. No, I don't give a fuck anymore. Let's go.
Huh?
Quadra jump, I guess. Was fixed for cool guy's door on the left. Waste of time. Cool guy door that I still don't know how to open. Thank you. Did I kill you with one hit? Now I don't get it, man. I really don't get it. What's the point? Why would I go back? Are you shitting me? Come on. Bullshit. Cards. That's why they're considered as keys. That looks fucking amazing. And look. Strong man's perfume scent. Unreadable letter. Soaked with tears. punctured with fingernails. Check the tarot cards. Tarot door. When the sun peaks, the inertia grows into stagnation. The fuck that? When the sun peaks, that's in 12, the inertia grows into stagnation. Extravagance, delirium, frenzy. Romance, beauty, harmony. Potential, energy, spiritualism. Reality, laziness, doom. Inertia grows into stagnation. Laziness, stagnation, maybe. Extravagance, delirium, frenzy, negligence. Do I need more cards? I don't know, the tarot door, when the sun peaks, the inertia grows into stagnation. I can say random shit like that also and make a puzzle. The answer. making you with elimination order and try everything. There's like how many combinations? Two and third. 4, 3, 12. 336 combinations. Up. 3. Up. Down. Up. A lot of combinations, okay. Not to mention they can be everywhere. And maybe there's more cards. That's also an option. Maybe I need more cards, I don't know.
If it weren't for the circumstances, I'd risk calling it...
An almost serene sight. One can recognize the artistic soul, Benedict.
Mother's limbo skills. another tarot card. Voyage route, flight, stagnation. Stagnation is the one I need. Permanent cycle of trials and tribulations. The point of competition is within Zai's reach. Stagnation. Permanence crisis. Let's try the door. Let's try. When the sun peaks, the inertia grows into stagnation. This is stagnation. Now, what do I put? Sun peaks, the inertia grows into stagnation. We need sun, inertia, and stagnation. Perhaps those cards. There are more cards. Energy, spiritualism, romance, beauty, harmony, voyage route, flight, stagnation, permanence, crisis. Extravagance, delirium, frenzy, vanity, negligence, flare. When it's down, then it's When the sun peaks, the inertia grows into stagnation. Stagnation is the last card. And it goes... Where was it? Stagnation is the last card and it goes down. Upside down, like this. But on a third spot. When the sun peaks... The inertia grows in when the sun peaks. I don't have the sun card. Energy could be the sun. Let's say that energy is the sun. The inertia. What's inertia? Reality, laziness, dual. Imbalance. Romance, beauty, harmony. Extravagance, delirium, frenzy, vanity, negligence. I think I need more cards. That's how it looks like. I need more cards. Out of doors. When the sun peaks, the inertia grows. They're the same one. Yeah, it connects. I can pick where I want to go. We need cards. See if I can unlock a shortcut for the start. What's the cradle? It looks like a boss fight. Jesus, there's more. Okay, got a shortcut.
Yes, Давай!
Hello. Oh shit, you annoy me. What's on the right, dude? Never been here. I need energy for this fight. Eliminate the first one. You just... Why does every enemy explode when they're dead, man? The insta one shot me always. I just don't get it. What? Yeah. I don't wanna fight if I don't have to. That's the first thing. I said I don't wanna fight! I don't get it. Why do they explode? They never exploded so far, and they fucking explode when they die, man. What is that shit? That one shots me, man.
Yeah.
Freak the fuck out. I'm gonna go here now. Although I can't, I need a gun.
Yeah.
Can't break it, it's basically a shortcut, but... single ink out of this tube. Pointless. You know what? It's actually closer to go to the waypoint to the left. And better. But it doesn't work like that. You can't skip enemies in this game, by the way. It's really hard here. Really, really hard.
Glad you came back. My beautiful canvas.
Ma'am?
300.
Don't keep me waiting.
300 ink.
Very interesting bunch. We had knowledge of some of them. Some we wanted to meet for a long time, and some we even occasionally worked with.
Yeah, I work for both of them. I'm a professional. I don't care about politics.
Charge a bullet pest. Upgrade.
Good. Let's get to work.
Is this now? What is this? What is that? Can I tell where's the... There is no sign. Part of the decryption code added to the inventory.
Oh. Omega, he might be on to you. Get ready, shoot on sight. Camp Omega, respond! Kurva mać.
You wait for these messages. You like hearing her voice.
Shut up. I don't want to talk about it.
As you wish, Benedict.
XX3. I don't know if there is something in front. Two hundred and 3 perhaps. I need to check this Roman numbers just in case I mix things up, but I doubt. MM 6. XX3, and I was counting 203, and it's 2023. Okay, maybe it makes sense. 2023. It's one number. 2023. That one's good. The question is, what I did just now, why I did this, and what I gained out of it. That's the question. bug-eye door. I did everything I could. I did everything I could. In father's limbo, in mother's limbo. That's where we need to go. To access through a memory because it's red, maybe I can jump. Let's see. This number. Can't make 2 and 4. It's impossible. It's either 2 or it's 4. Unless I'm missing something that I can see here. I see 2, 4. Maybe it's 2024. board. Got it, but what now? What I did with it, though? We can win. Finally. Bugged. $5,800. Memoirs record. Memoirs 2 of Mary Ann Floyd. That's huge. What the fuck, I teleported? Where? What on earth is this? Who told you to do that? Wait, from mother's limbo to father's limbo. This is not an actual teleport. This is how they're connected, man. Is it? Or not, no. Father studies secret room. It leads straight over there. Yeah. Father studies secret room. That's great. We hear the record and I'm done for today. It's already late. Memoirs. Memoirs 2. Ink. That's about it, people. We continue tomorrow. I'm off to bed. Guys, as always, thanks for watching, and I wish you all good night. Next stream, I don't know, in around 16, 17 hours from now. People, good night.